The work done to assemble a system comprising only Q1 and Q2 is given by W12. The work done to assemble a system comprising Q1, Q2, and Q3 is given by W123. The work done to assemble a system comprising of four charges, Q1, Q2, Q3, and Q4, is given by W1234. So solving, we get the work done, W1234 equal to 5.41 Q squared over 4 pi epsilon 0 S. Positive work is done on the system since external force must be exerted to bring the charges in place and keep the charges from being repelled. The external force is in the same direction as the displacement of the charge from infinity. The potential energy of the system is 5.41 Q squared over 4 pi epsilon 0 S. It is the work done by an external force to bring the charges from infinity to this configuration. So the work done by external force in bringing one of the charges to infinity will be minus 2.71 Q squared over 4 pi epsilon 0 S.